Did you know flatworms can regrow their entire head and brain if they're cut off? It's all thanks to special cells called neoblasts that can divide and differentiate into the different cells needed for regeneration. So, even without a head, these remarkable creatures can bounce back to life in no time.